guys, my name is Emma Baker, and this is my second video. I'm going to do a night routine, but plot twist, I'm at my dad's house, so my head breathes in, so I'm kind of just going to brush this because the rest of my hair is straight. I'm kind of just going to brush it with my wet brush. I'm going to say everything that I use and where it's from, except like my clothes, because I honestly don't know where I got them. I have knots on the bottom of my head. Hair, not head. I know my hair does not look naughty. I'm going to turn on the lights. That actually kind of scared me. We're going to go up once. Maybe actually, no. I don't like it like this. Oh, what the heck? Okay, so yeah. We're gonna put my hair up first. Ow, that actually hurt. Oh, my hair feels so soft. I have bangs, so I kind of have to really be back. And then, if you see me looking over like that, it's just because I have a mirror. I'll probably end up fixing it. Okay, yeah, we're fixing it. I don't like how it looks. I don't even know what my hair looks like. Okay. Second try. It better work. Okay, now I'm gonna put on my CeraVe facial moisturizer lotion. Yeah, that's really a lot. Ultra lightweight. And then we're just gonna put dot, that was like none. Right there. You can hear the dog panting and breathing, really sorry. Sounds like pretty good, honestly. Okay, we're gonna. Okay, I'm gonna put this in the sheet just so I don't look short. I'm actually 5'2½, so. I'm not gonna lie, I thought I was only 5'1. No. But yeah, come from the limits town, I feel like. Anything else. Okay, these two things check off. We can put them back now. Okay, now take it to bring a charger. So we're gonna have to go and we'll find a charger. Be quiet. Now, Peggy. This one I'm gonna scrap. Because I'm gonna stay here for 1 minute. Now I don't have to worry about so many things. What the heck did I just do? go grab a block. Let's go do that. Wait, never mind, I have a block. Just don't know where. Probably here. Because I didn't. Yep, I'm at 10%. Wait. Okay, I got my block. How to get new block? Because not gonna lie, my Apple one got destroyed. There. I just put it. I'm trying to turn it on to see where it's at. Oh. Just can my normal charger? I'm just gonna put it on this table. And then I also got another cable probably. Patchy towels. Love them. Okay. That was loud. Okay. Now, 6 minutes. Dang, 7 minutes. I've been doing this. Okay, now we just. I do have to get knots in a second. I'm just grabbing my headphones. I just can't find my earphones. I'm really upset about that. I've been missing for like 3 weeks. No cap. Yeah, no cap. Okay, I'm gonna be wearing this shirt to go on a hand. Let me fold it before I put it on in a second. A little bit. I should probably stop making a little over here. Okay, those are socks. I just put down. I don't sleep with socks on my feet. Just get really cold. So I put them on for a little bit before I go to bed. And then my pants. They say pink. Something. They just say pink. Yeah, that's what they say. They just say pink. Because they're from pink. Okay, let me get my comb and fix those. Yeah. That's not it. I'm just gonna make my bed. So, yeah. Just gonna watch me do that. For a second. Or I'll just sit here. This has two pillows. This has like 2 or 3 pillows in it because I need my head can't be like this. It has to be like that. What is it? I don't know why. Where'd that go actually? Don't know. Don't show you that answer. Put them up there. I don't sleep under that. I don't know why. Almost perfect. Hello. I do it like a pro. I should never be moving that way. It's my never. Four.
mozzarella sticks.
I'm gonna go eat them all. Okay, well, that's really cool. I will film tomorrow, so you'll see me in those PJs tomorrow. But yeah, that's really it. For that, I guess. I'm just taking the sweatshirt off because I'm really hot right now. So yeah, that's it. Don't think I'm emo. Please don't. I don't need that. And I'm wearing all black. But please don't call me emo. That's all I'm asking for. I know my comments, you can't say anything. I don't need the hate in my life. I feel like haters, they feel like they just say it to make people feel bad. I don't know why. But yeah, I hope you guys have a good day. Good night. Not good day. Yeah. And I hope you guys have an awesome day. Bye.